Hello guys, and welcome to this quick video on how to type registered trademark symbol in Photoshop. Use type tool, hold Alt key and press 0174. Release Alt key and you have it. This is the easiest way. We have one more way. Use type tool and go, if you can't find glyphs tab here, go to Windows, and here you have glyphs, and find the symbol here, and that's it. Hope this video helped you. Please subscribe, like this video, share, comment, whatever. See you in next one.